ready to start coding your own deep net? Then you should take a look at the Theano library. Theano provides an important set of functions for building deep nets that will train quickly on your machine. Let's take a look at what the library offers. Theano was created by the Machine Learning Group at the University of Montreal. The head of the group, Joshua Bengio, is one of the pioneers behind deep nets. Theano is a Python library that lets you define and evaluate mathematical expressions with vectors and matrices, which are rectangular arrays of numbers. Technically speaking, both neural nets and input data can be represented as matrices, and all the standard net operations can be redefined as matrix calculations. This is extremely important since computers can perform matrix operations very quickly, especially when you use a library like Theano to process multiple matrix values in parallel. So if you build a neural net with this underlying structure, you could potentially use just a single machine with a GPU to train enormous nets in a reasonable time window. Keep in mind that if you use Theano, you will have to build a deep net from the ground up. The library does not provide complete functionality for creating a specific type of deep net. Instead, you'll need to code every aspect of a net, like the model, the layers, the activation, the training method, and any special methods for preventing overfitting. The good news is that Theano allows you to build your implementation atop a set of vectorized functions, providing you with a highly efficient, optimized solution. Do you have any experience coding a deep net with the Theano library? Please comment and share your thoughts. There are many other libraries that extend the functionality of Theano. For example, the Blocks platform provides a wrapper for each Theano function, allowing you to access the functions with parameters. The Lasagne package allows you to build a net on top of Theano by providing the net's hyperparameters layer by layer. Keras is another library with a minimalist design that allows you to easily build a net layer by layer, train it, and run it. Niche libraries like Passage are suited for text analysis applications that require a recurrent net. Currently, Theano provides no support for distributed multi-node implementations. So, for example, training a net in a Hadoop cluster is not possible with Theano at this time. Next up, we'll take a look at deep learning 4J.